Hello everyone, this is Inazuma here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, I was an idiot. I was playing this game while sick, and this time, we're getting to Pastoria City. I'm sorry, sorry for you guys having to deal with my sick voice. But hey, I'm all right now. So, with that, let's head to Pastoria City. Let's avoid this. I believe it's here. Of course. Well, I guess we could talk about the new Pokemon on this route. Alright, might as well also. Yeah, I also did some underground work. That's maybe a big route. They change so much more. Oh. We'll mostly find evolutions, as I believe Giraffe Rig and Shiro following the ground up there. Psychic Mitchell. Whenever I see, Hoenn, I always just go, because I'm reminded of that trainer. If you guys have played Pokemon Diamond Pearl and one of them, you know what trainer trainer I'm talking about. I have a rad friend for that, so yeah. We are really high level for this. Thankfully, we have Night Slash. Alright, remember this. Still. Oh, it's here. Alright. Pass. I still don't know why these four squares of grass are here. Okay, we need to find that. Leave it somewhere here. Hmm. some other items to also find. Why wasn't it appearing? Now let's go back to her. Now, does she give? Yep. Why couldn't they change this back to a flute? Also, won't be getting that for a while. As much as I wish we could get sooner. Oh, they changed these guys. Alright. PP up. Nice flavor text. Hello, Masuda. Nice. And sure, you will eventually be a trainer fight. Just get in there. Great, it was a shard, so. Team 92's trick room, I believe. Pretty good move! As someone who would be in the trick room team. Yes, it is. This is where we can do dove battles. I will not be doing this unless I train. If I need training, I will come back here. Shelly or horse. All right, kid. Tuber, Jared. Playing a water type with a rock ground or ground rock thing. Ah. Thank you. And the game is being slow. Treasures! Level 34! I still can't decide which Gastrodon and Shallow Forms I like more. I always forget which version is which. I will not lie. Shuba, Jared. That's oh, come on! More battles! Derp derp! Derp derp! Come to destroy! Footprints, I will determine how it feels about you. If a Pokemon were to travel, though, it would be limited as to where it could go. But traveling for human, a Pokemon would be able to travel farther afield to more distant cities and lands. Traveling to Zero has been rewarding and reassuring, very good to see. Thanks, Rhyhorn. Thanks, Rhyhorn. Thanks, Rhyhorn. And with that, we finally arrive in Pastoria City. I do not know why I'm slowing my speech. Why am I doing that? But okay, that's quite sure that guy originally asked for either a male and a female, call me, or free Burmy. These will be useful. This guy. Okay, this is much better. Which move should I teach? None of these moves are good. What? Yes, I still want to learn. Teach. Angel, which I believe. Nope. This is not working. I don't know if Turtles can learn. Nope! Woodhammer! This will be useful. Better than Razor Leaf. 1, 2, and ta-da! We gained a nuke. Turtles can now reveal his true power. Right, you can learn, relearn Ice Fang. Get rid of Bite, because Ice Fang is just Bite. Grant, I really like how Ice Fang is done in the anime. Because it is still a biting move, but it has rage, so it makes more sense. Should check lovers. Oh, this guy's burning. There we go. There's Bear Girl. Now let's go to the Pokémon Center. Let's play one game. So, this is our game. It is interesting. They probably changed it from the original. There we go! Insert top screen. Now, I believe, bait means that wants to stay longer. Okay. Apparently not. But yeah. Yeah, we don't get battle things. I'm fine. Side. Let's try and catch it. Nope. I'm running. Oh. So then. Usually run. To be barrels. I don't want another dead dip. And if I did, I would get repeat balls. A super repel? That would be useful. Oh shit. Whoopah! The pre-evolve form of Tom Screen. Not what I was looking for, though. Unless it isn't here. Screw picking pad here. Oh, come on. At least it's not as bad. It's a Diamond Pearl. It could just be any random one.
why are we not getting... Might as well just talk about it instead. There are two new Pokemon here. I believe only plant is Tangela. However, give that aura, I'm really unlucky. But then, oh, there goes Meryl as well. I bet that was here. The one that has a change, a gender change. One in three Meryls. Female Meryls. There's no other way to put it. How do you go from a Pokemon that has 75% chance of being female and 25% chance of being male to 50-50? You know what? Let's try and catch one. For novelty. But it is good to see. Experience the dash again. This is the one place it doesn't. Oh my god, really? I already know what I'm naming this. Sure, and spell his YouTube and Twitch name wrong. Definitely if I and I'm sorry if I have. I'll send Marilyn to the box. And there's Scorpy! It's level 22 though! Just go to that on the ground down. Alright, I didn't know it was. But. Yeah. That is it for this episode. Next time, on Pokemon Brilliant Diamond, we're going to this gym. See you guys then. Xeno and Azuma, signing out.